Hello everyone, Ken here, back with another video for you. The most common challenge that I see with people new to data science is figuring out exactly where to start. There are countless different courses, certifications, degrees, and boot camps that you can take out there. And most people are just too overwhelmed by all the options that they simply don't pursue this awesome career path. In this video, I give you my best tips on getting started in the field. I bet you're expecting me to give you the holy grail of learning, the step-by-step process to learn data science. Unfortunately, what works well for me might not also work well for you. For example, I know that formal education has worked really well for me in the past, and for other people who can self-motivate and learn on their own, they can do that far better than I can. The first part of learning is understanding yourself. If you know the style of teaching that you like, it's a lot easier to find a starting point. To be completely honest, I think all of the courses out there are generally pretty good. The course that you take is less important than actually getting started learning the material. If you get started and you don't like one of the courses, no one's preventing you from trying a different one. One of my subscribers found that he learned far more from doing his own projects than from following along with a course. This is totally fine, but he never would have known if he didn't experiment with both of these options. I personally like the free Kaggle micro courses, and I've made a video about other free resources that I really enjoyed. That's linked above and below. Again, all of these are great options and you can start anywhere. If you're looking for a more formalized option, I have a great relationship with the 365 data science team, and I have a link in the description that'll give you a little bit of a discount on their coursework. I can't stress this enough, that just because you take one course, it doesn't mean you can't take another one. This is especially true for free courses. You don't just learn about data science once. You're constantly reinforcing your knowledge and absorbing from new resources. Don't think of a single course as how you're going to learn data science. It's just one of the many contributors to your data science body of knowledge. If you think of it this way, starting is less scary because you aren't missing out on anything. You're reserving time in the future to be able to check out other resources. The next thing that I would recommend when starting out is to immerse yourself in other people's code. I'd go on Kaggle.com and just look through the different notebooks that are there. Kaggle's a place where people can share the code that they used to analyze different data sets. You shouldn't be discouraged if you don't understand anything. This is an exercise in pattern matching. What tools do most people use? What visuals do you see a lot of? What words and packages are coming up repeatedly? You should take some pretty rigorous notes on what you see. And when you see these things coming up in coursework or in your projects, you'll start recognizing these things and everything will start tying itself together. The next phase of learning is starting your own projects. In my opinion, starting a project is as simple as writing one line of code. Sometimes it's enough just to do that. Just going through examples and getting your code to run is also something that counts as well. After you get your code to run, you should experiment. What breaks it? Can you change your outputs? As you get more comfortable, you can start integrating more and more tools and start exploring new things. Finally, you should begin to understand documentation. For all of the packages that you found in your notes, go through the documentation for each one. This will be one of the most valuable skills you can learn as a data scientist. To learn even more about data science and to eventually become a data scientist, you basically just rinse and repeat these steps at a larger scale. Data science is a process or a journey that doesn't necessarily have a destination. I think that almost everyone is capable of learning this field if they get out of their own way and start small. Thank you so much for watching and good luck on your data science journey.